this?
First of all, don't fucking touch me!
Man, what just give him back and we'll fucking leave, man.
Dude, I'm supposed to be this talking to you.
What are you doing here?
You're supposed to fucking warn us once before you fucking body
check me. Come on, can't you tell you guys not to come inside and do this?
Listen, bro.
Come on, can't you tell you not to come inside and do this?
We're not starting.
Come on, can't you tell you not to come inside and do this?
I can't understand.
Come on, can't you tell you not to come inside and do this? Get out of the property!
Give us the boards and we're out of here.
Give us the boards.
We're gone.
I'm not talking to you! I'm done with you!
We'll leave Toronto!
I'm done with you!
We will leave Toronto and give us our boards and we'll leave.
Just give us our boards.
And we're gone. We're not trying to cause any
problems. We were told by locals in the area, they said, you want a good spot to skate? You can come here and skate.
We're not from here. We don't know.
We knew you were coming anyway.
You guys are not kids! You guys are adults! Come on, Central Team, you guys are
16 years old.
I don't care. Come on, I should tell you
guys.
Give
me my.
Listen, man. We ain't causing.
We're gonna leave.
I swear to God.
You can walk us outside. We'll go away.
I swear to God. Don't mess with me. You know what I'm saying?
Dude, wait.
I'm not about to mess around with.
I'll tell you right now, though.
Wait, relax.
You're a coworker. Just
give us the board. I don't tackle a company.
Dude, you can't just fly through and tackle.
You can't just fly through and tackle.
Okay, you know what I'm saying? Walk out here with me. I'll give you a skip.
You're an adult.
Leave me
still.
Go ahead. But I am a supervisor, so you can't do nothing.
No, that's a technical.
I can't do nothing, I'm a supervisor. Go, let's go,
man.
Let us go.
Yeah, let's go.
Let us go, we can get outside and be careful.
Basically this way, right?
We're all talking here, man. We don't need to yell and yell.
Go!
We need to
speak
out. What would happen if I locked my teeth up? My mom would have switched your ass.
What would have
happened? Locked my teeth up? Don't come close to me.
What if you did?
We're not cousins.
Don't come close
to me. You can't touch me.
You're an adult.
Let's go.
You're not causing jail.
Go.
I'm not from this city.
Let's go. Stop arguing me. Go. This way.
Outside, please.
Yeah, this Paragon guy. What is that?
I know
you're playing.
Come on, it's your friend. Watch this thing.
Oh my god, let's fucking go.
Let's grow up. It's wet.
Thank you. This guy's fucked. Fucking bag.
Take your job way too serious.
Oh my god.
He fucking. Oh, shut up. Fucking grow up.
So listen, if he did that shit to you, why don't you guys fucking be more mature than them? Why do you guys have to
fucking grow up?
Who cares? We're not talking.
Who cares?
Now that we've why are you gonna
walk over here and spit on the fucking glass? Yeah. There's no point, bro. That's not gonna do nothing.
Right. Now it's like we stooped to his level, right?
Exactly, man.
Dude, boys, man, I dealt with that shit my whole life,
man. Dude, what do you have to say about that?
I've been dealing with this shit my whole life.